I saw the town hall meeting online.
Yeah, what'd you think?
Bad move politically, Mom, but that's what made it so cool.
Thank you, I think.
But I do think someone had a point.
Who?
The lady that said you should be open-minded enough to let me go to a school by the houses.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Why not?
For one, it's not safe.
You're such a hypocrite.
I'm not saying the people are dangerous. I'm saying the neighborhood.
That neighborhood is made up of people, certain kind of people.
What are you implying now, that I'm racist?
Liberals can be racist too, Mom.
Your dad and I want to give you the best education that we can provide. If I think kids like Sean should have better schooling, why would I send my own daughter there?
Because you can't keep asking people to be impatient for change while your own daughter conveniently goes to a $30,000 a year prep school.
How about we conveniently change the subject?
I got invited to a pizza party tonight.
On a school night? What's the occasion?
My classmates are watching for the riots in case they start back up.
For entertainment purposes?
The young and entitled. Mom, did you really send in a tank?
A tactical vehicle. And yes, we've dispatched other departments to help maintain order as well. Hopefully your friends won't have too much of a party.
They're not my friends. I'm one of the few kids that thinks this is insane. Mom, you're literally occupying a section of Gate Station that's populated with poor people.
Some of the people who are rioting are not even from Gate Station.
Well, it looks like you're being a bully.
I'm sure it does.
Is this the worst time you've ever had being governor?
Your granddad used to stress the importance of legacy.
Well, your legacy isn't just about your job. I'm your legacy too, and you're a great mom. Thanks for showing me around. I know it's kind of weird when people are like, hey, be friends with this stranger.
No big deal.
Where do you sit?
I used to sit by myself, but I've kind of gotten into theater recently, so.
Nice, new posse.
This is Jessica, she's new. This is Alex, Kai, Rory, and Zoe. Mm-hmm.
Reese, did you finish your history?
Yeah, in study hall.
I'm still working on mine.
Did you forget your lunch?
Nope. I have to go to Miss Allen's because she wants to discuss my review of the play, so.
Are you done with that?
Yeah.
Can I finish it?
Sure.
I can loan you some lunch money if you want to.
Oh, it's not about the money. I never buy lunch. I'm kind of like an urban forager.
What does that mean?
I eat food before it gets thrown out. Do you know 40% of food in America is never eaten? Perfectly good food, just thrown away like garbage. This is really good, though. Thank you.
Are you going to finish that?
Why don't you come sit with us?
No, it's cool if you're embarrassed.
They gave me way too much spaghetti. There's no way I'm gonna finish it all.
Yeah?
And Rory said you can have the crust to a sandwich.
Yeah.
Okay.
Gotcha!
There's a dead bird in my locker!
I know! Read the note on his leg.
It says, do you want to be my girl? No, thank you. I have to go now.
Stop.
Gabe.
Stop. Say hi.
Thank you. We are going to find her.